In this video, I'm going to show you how to organize gallery images in Wix so that you can display your site's images the way that best suits your liking. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. To add gallery images in Wix, in your Wix editor, go to the left-hand side panel, click on Add, which is this button with a plus sign over here, and then on Gallery. You'll notice that a number of options populate. You can choose from regular galleries, grid galleries, full width galleries, slider galleries, and 3D galleries. To add one of these gallery images to your page, just click on the option that you prefer. And as you can see, it'll appear on your page. Okay, so from its gallery images individual toolbar, you can do a number of things. Under Change Images, you can click on any of the images to customize them. On the right-hand side, you can replace the image with a different one by clicking on Replace Image. And from the pop-up that appears, you can select an image you've already downloaded, or click on the orange Upload Images button on the right-hand side to upload a new image from your computer. You can choose an image from social media, select a free one from Wix, or even purchase an image from Shutterstock. And then just click on any of the images and choose image to add it to your gallery. And from the same right-hand side toolbar, you can change the image's title, alt text, description, and click on add a link to include a link if you so wish. You can add a page link, an anchor link, a web address, an email, a phone number, a document, a link to the top or bottom of the page, or even a lightbox. You can also drag and drop any of the images to reorder them. Click on the little trash can that appears when you place your cursor on top of the image to delete it. And you can click on the orange plus add images button to add even more images to your gallery. Once you're done making edits, click on done on the bottom right hand side. Okay, so moving on. Still from the gallery images individual toolbar, you can click on settings to change any of the images. Just select on the one that you want to change and click on change images. To define how the gallery plays, so you can toggle whether you want navigation arrows, a play button, and whether the gallery autoplays on loading with a predefined number of seconds between images that appear. You can define what happens when you click on the images. So nothing happens, they open in a pop-up, or a link opens. And you can apply transition effects if you so wish, and select how long that transition lasts. Remember that you can always click on Preview on the top right-hand side of the page to see what these changes look once your site is live. Okay, so still under the Images Individual toolbar, you can click on Layouts to change the number of columns and rows, as well as change the spacing between the images. You can click on Design to choose another gallery image design option, or you can click on Customize Design at the bottom to further edit the design. So here we can change the fill color and opacity, as well as the text. And you can click on Animation to choose and customize your gallery's animation if you so wish. And lastly, you can click on Stretched to make the gallery full width or not. And that's it. Now you know how to organize gallery images in Wix so that you can display your site's images the way that best suits your liking. Again, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what kind of gallery you chose for your site. Is it the regular gallery, the grid gallery, the full width gallery, the slider gallery, or the 3D gallery? Make sure to leave your comments below this video. If you're interested in more information on how to create your own website and blog in a way that gets more email subscribers, converts like crazy, and gives you the freedom you deserve, make sure to download the free complete website creation guide by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.